a few questions. I'm going to ask you 5 questions. Since you've been in Malaysia for like 6 years, you told me, yeah. So 5 questions on how you know Malaysia. So if you can answer all these 5, I'll give you this. So, you want me to start? First question. Name me all the states that you know in Malaysia.
Okay.
Or how much?
Kuala Lumpur, Selangor, Terengganu, Malacca.
It's 5 already, right?
Yeah, I think so. But I don't know.
Next question. Okay, list me Malaysian food that you know.
I'm really good at this.
Okay.
Nasi lemak, nasi ayam, nasi roti canai.
Roti what?
Roti canai.
Roti canai.
Sate.
Sate.
I think that's what I eat.
Which from all of that, which one is your favorite?
Okay.
Sate. What sate? Sate. Sate.
Sate. No. I like both.
You like chicken satay and what's called? Wait. Oh. You can't actually use the pencil. What?
Okay. You know what I'm for here.
I know you will love this question. Sing me one Malaysian song that you know.
I just need to start off.
Okay. Wait. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Selamat Hari Raya.
What song is that? Is the national anthem of Malaysia?
Negaraku. Yeah, that's why.
Na 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 na.
Yeah, I don't know that.
You don't know that? Okay. So next question. Do you know any words in Malaysia?
Nama saya Bilal. Nama apa Amni? Nama apa?
Okay. So basically we have answered all the questions, so we went from the general to the end.
Okay.
And I'll give you the chance. If you win.
Bye.